People have been talking about the same things that we were thinking of, especially when you talk about curriculum reform, then you need to do it in a holistic approach. Talking about the skills and the impact of improving the skills on employability, I would say that there was an overemphasis on soft skills and life skills, which is important and necessary, but I would say that educators should as well continue on concentrating on core competences and skills.